Alright, so today, I guess I'm going to discuss being in the swell of the wrong conversation, the wrong wave. Now, when we're in the wrong wave, it's like this afternoon. I found my circumstance. I've been condemned as a female and thought to be a prostitute in the past. Okay, so this is very interesting to me. Okay, so I've been condemned by my brother, blah, blah, blah. Condemned by my father, blah, blah, blah. So all of this is like, it's like bringing this into play is like, wow. So this is a heavy abuse on me based upon that premise of thoughts. Very heavy. Scary heavy. Now, when you have, they're not devout Catholics here. When you have this going on, this promenade of accusatory, and I will go back to aggressive abuse at a woman, based upon that particular per diem, that particular statement, that particular word set, you know. The go-getter, we got her, you know. And I don't want to retract and go through with everything I put here out here on the internet and have to explain it to you because you can't read. It's getting very tedious and tiring. Yes, I've already put out my futuristic statement on the state of women and how it will be an online absolute database, and you can just, and men also, as a meat thing. That's just the way it's going to go. Too bad if you don't like it. That's the future. The small, tiny mind of Catholicism will die. It's an obsessive disorder to put that type. I mean, it's been like a year, over a year, maybe a year and a half now, of accusatory kill at me based upon that word of prostitution. Kept like a dog out here in this ridiculous situation of housing, minimally given money, yelled at repeatedly as a worthless human being, absolutely worthless human being. So now it's all coming back, it's all coming around us to the why. So now I'm in this, oh my God, that's all it was? That's all it was? That's why you are trying to kill me? Hurt me? Destroy me? And abuse me? Oh my God! That is an absolute murder to a female. So, yeah, I'm going to point all these serial killers out there. I'm going to point straight at Catholics right away. The Catholic Brethren Run. I'm going to point to them immediately as the saunterers of do, the ones who take these predilections of choice over what is right and what is wrong and what is less of a human. So anyway, it hasn't been a great day, but I got another Go phone. Maybe that'll help the world. Anyhoot, yeah, it's a pretty small-minded wave that would be that, you know. You know, it is an occupation. It's an occupation. Well, you know, in Europe. I don't know what about it is here in the United States. Maybe it's a secret one. But apparently it's a ways and means of income. So I'm not really sure the reason for the the overkill on me because of it, because of, you know, when somebody's fighting with me so much and I say, and I'm leaving the house, I'm saying, well, that's it. I'd rather be a prostitute than be here. And then it comes right back at me at my face that I was, again and again and again, getting into people's cars, getting into men's cars. I can't believe I heard that. Getting into men's cars. I cannot believe I heard that. It's absolutely unreal in a way. I can't handle the tight wave of Catholicism. Something has got to stop. I mean, we've got to end this. We've got to end this. There is something wrong with you people. Absolutely wrong. Everybody knows it's a circumstance that would push a woman into prostitution or push a man into prostitution. It's a circumstance, usually brought on by a man. So I really, 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 really do not have any, what do you call it, leniency towards Catholics who are condemners of women and men who are prostitutes. Absolutely, I have no leniency towards you as a judge. None. Do you mean, when I go into it, this is throw the book at you time. Because you peddle, what you are peddling is a further on, a further death, a further consumption of thought. You are peddling that thought into sick minds, into sicker minds, into men who will hit and abuse and kill. You are condoning murders. Murderers. Do you understand? By that hold on prostitution in your mind, you are condoning murderers. So no, there's no leniency on this judgment against the Catholic Church. Peddlers of murderers against women who are prostitutes. So now what? With that gavel throw, now what? How do we pick up the fine? Knock on the doors, house to house, every Catholic. Do you condemn prostitution? And as they bat their eyes and say yes, well, support are you of? Why don't you just fill those tithings into another vessel? Why don't you pay the fine this time? And then we can put that money. We could put that money to help these people get off the streets. How about that one? Nasty Catholics. Nasty goddamn Catholics.